War erupted between North and South Korea 70 years ago on June 25, 1950. This Sunday at 9 a.m. Eastern, 6 a.m. Pacific, American History TV looks back at the division of the country along the 38th parallel after World War II, its role in the Cold War, and the conflict that led to the deaths of more than 36,000 Americans. Joining us to take viewer calls and tweets is Pulitzer Prize-winning journalist Charles Hanley, author of Ghost Flames, Life and Death in a Hidden War, Korea, 1950-53.